so I can start filming all this stuff.